Hello to you guys, Barbara Blanco here, and today we are going to be talking about my experience at a Taco Bell shop yesterday. I'm not going to say like what type of place it was. Oh, and by the way, you guys, I just got my nails done, so yeah. We had like a bad experience, so that's what I'm going to say for now. But yeah, let's get on with the video, you guys. So, basically, at this certain place, there's like California burritos, you know? And I don't like meat, so I replaced the meat for beans stuff. So, basically just order a bean burrito with sour cream and fries. And then, a bean and cheese burrito with sour cream and fries. But then, turns out they heard that we said rice and stuff. So like we went all the way back home, which we live like 20 minutes away from them. And we had to go all the way back. And then like through the phone, I called through the phone and I'm like, you guys got my order wrong and stuff. Could we go back and could you just have our order ready? And then they're like, no, we can't until we see the receipt or you give us a receipt number. And we were driving, so like we couldn't find it at the moment. And then, yeah, so they're like, we can't do it. And we're like, but we have been driving for 40 minutes already. Why can't you just have it ready? And then they're like, because we can't. And we're like, it's just like so simple. That's like all we're asking for, you to have it ready. And then they're like, we don't want to wait 20 more minutes to get our food. And then they're like, I mean, miss, we have like all the stuff, we have everything ready. It's just like, we need to see the receipt number. And then it's like, and then, yeah. So then we went to Lolita's, and then they're telling us like, that I made a mistake and that I said rice and stuff like that. And then I'm like, I never said rice though and stuff. And so they were having like a big discussion about it. I'm not gonna say argument. Discussion, and then it's like, and then, but at the end, we came back with our food and stuff. So yeah, it all got fixed at the end. So yeah, came back, we ate, everything was good. So yeah, that was yesterday, and we still have the sauce. So I'm just gonna, it's like a little thing at the end. I'm gonna show you guys how I make quesadillas. Yeah. So we are going to flip it. Yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna turn it off. Okay. Let's move the camera. So we just took it out and. Okay, so we just took it out and here's our tortilla. Let's get up.
Hi.
Okay, so we're gonna put it for 20 seconds in the microwave out of time. What you see? We gotta get sauce! We have the lovely sauce. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, cheese it. I want to say this is mine. This is mine.
So much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys!